Tracks a binding.
Yeah, I don't care what you take here.
That's unfortunate. Top 7 cards in your library put to 2 line cards on the level tapped. Should I take this for half turn?
Sure.
My turn 3?
Yeah.
So for the half turn, right?
Mm-hmm.
2.
18.
Can't play land, I do. Surprise.
I saw the card.
Card shots first.
You want to comment on random orders at any point?
No.
Okay.
I'll do white, black, blue, green.
Sure.
Combat.
Yeah.
So. Where are you taking life from?
No, I'm getting one.
Oh.
Go ahead. Well, I'm glad you're on this deck this week and not the other one, so.
Me 3.
Though the opener was good against my deck. Double way line for migration, 4 lands.
Yeah. Combat.
Yeah, 17.
And,
Sure, that's a long card.
Draw a turn, right?
No, I think you make a 1-1 here.
If you attack 2 more creatures this turn, draw a card, let's get 1-1.
Do you want to cut?
Yeah, alright, that's fine. Human? Yeah.
I'm good to go, right? Well, yeah, we're after next step. Atraxa.
My effect?
No, my turn.
Your turn.
Yeah.
Cut off me too.
Okay, deal. Atraxa.
Oh.
Double cap, not angel.
That's true. Waste my spell, GG's.
Trigger?
Yep.
Alright, let's see here. So, we don't actually have that much in the way of options, which is kind of hilarious. The most interesting decisions I get here are the land. and the sorcery, and everything else is just a 1-up. I'm gonna put this land into play. And then I have 7 cards in hand exactly, so you can go ahead.
Changing your deck out here.
It's been in my deck for weeks. Go ahead. Yeah. Or, no, it's how it's
made. It dies, returns the battlefield tab.
Oh, it is that. Yeah.
Good?
Yeah. So how it reads, like I said.
We're not wrong.
I have one card, so. The card that I will be hanging on to.
It's coming tapped, so that's.
Oh, one or fewer, so I can just cast this thing. Never mind. Okay.
Okay, take four. Right, you're taking this.
I'm still blocking any
way. Okay, take four, gain six.
Yeah, so I gain six, lose four, and only gain two. All populates, or someone. It's all creatures?
Yeah. Just kidding. I mean, I did forget that he untapped, but I didn't make a mistake in that. I still wanted to board wipe anyway.
I don't get anything from that?
No, you get nothing.
Threat exile?
Yep. Yep.
Rest in peace.
Go. I have that on my side. It's not for you.
Thank you.
Just get Rafine out of here. No reason to have that nastiness or whatever.
I will block 1 and take 10.
Take 12.
Oh, then that 6, 7.
It'll be a 15. Go ahead.
I will make 2-2.
Sure. That is what I want to see. It's a samurai or whatever. Let's just game in.
Sorry. And special 2. Oh, 3, 4, 5, 6 damage.
Yep, go to 8.
That's that.
Come on, game 2.
You don't win that round.
Don't be a stopper.
Stop him.
Pass turn. Okay.
Yeah, I'm not winning that race anymore, so.
Okay. However, if I top deck something, I am winning the race. It just depends on what it is. Attack.
Still alive.
Drop. Combat.
It's 4 3-3s.
Mm-hmm. And 1 4-4.
So fleet full. I wish I had my light pole.
This line wouldn't work if you did.
I'll block Stomper, and I'll block one of those, so I'll take 9.
Sure. These will trade.
This is a 5-5.
Oh yeah, it's a 2-2 max. Never mind.
Yeah. So we'll take, what do we say?
9.
9. I'm down to 6.
For migration? Got it.
Eight creatures.
Yes, sir.
I'll have to see.
Yeah, you have to be able to block all but one of them.
The late game root migrations. It's the mofo.
Do you play Shield?
I'm not sure if it's in this deck. I think it is.
So I boarded assuming you did. I took out the beans.
I only play this on Mondays, so I can't remember off the top of my head.